That must be the best selfie in the world.